What's up, KJ fam? It's Cash.
And it's Jay.
Back with another video. Okay, y'all. So, yes, we are in the same clothes because we did two videos.
In one day.
Excuse me.
In one day.
We're doing two videos in one day. He actually didn't know about the first video because it was a prank. So, if you didn't go see that one, go watch it.
Right now. It's very interesting because really, yeah, more pranks coming.
Yeah. Team Cash. But anyways, y'all, so this video is gonna be about how I am taking down my braids. Like how I take down my braids. It takes a long time, especially these because they're so little. What? So yeah, y'all, so this video is just gonna show y'all how I take down my braids. And that's really it. You gonna help me take down my braids, baby?
I will.
You will? Oh, you so sweet. He's so sweet, y'all.
Another thing is, y'all, I wanna add into this. Alright, I just want to say, like, even though I'm used to Cash, like, we together every day, like, no lie, I still get amazed or, like, get surprised about when she do stuff, like, she finna take down her own braids, like, with her feet, you know what I'm saying? Like, it be times we'll be at the house and we just chilling, she'll do something, I'd be like, bro, she really just did this. You know what I'm saying? Like, I just want to say, like, I still get surprised by the stuff she do.
Oh, that's cute.
Oh, for real.
Good kids.
Good kids.
Yeah, y'all, so let's get into the video. One braid down. 1,000 more to go. Okay, so my baby's gonna help me take down my hair. Baby, can you take this thing out? Don't play with me.
Hold on, so you just like not do it. Open it up.
Yeah, you open it up.
That's what she said.
You nasty. I'm telling your mama. Let me cover this up. Ooh.
Okay. This is a little nappy handy. So.
Oh, shoot. Hold on. I'm going to tell you where to cut.
Cut this?
No.
So cut.
Cut right
there. Your hair ain't that long.
But my hair right there, you don't know.
But it's black and blue, so how could you tell?
Because my hair's skin already.
Right here?
Hold on, go down some right there. Don't cut my toe off. I'm gonna cut my toe off, y'all.
So, I'm stopping.
Real boyfriends help their girlfriend take down their hair for real. Okay, let me hold it because you're pulling.
I'm sorry. Oh, I got in trouble.
You taking down faster than me.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Not really.
Yeah. It's easy for me to take down other people, y'all. Cause then.
Wanna take down mine? Probably I'll pull your hair.
No, I'm moving my other hair out the way. See. Mm-hmm. Y'all get y'all a boyfriend that's gonna help y'all take down y'all hair.
Oh yeah.
Get you one.
Okay, look at it. Got stuck.
You can do it with your fingers if you want to.
It's harder.
It's harder? Because it's little? Okay, don't you.
Alright, y'all, it was just a little snippet to show y'all how she good with her feet and how she
and how to take down my hair.
Feet. You know what I'm saying? So
y'all gonna take me as a joke.
Dang.
But yeah. It was just we're gonna finish taking down my hair off camera.
Why so, you don't wanna show them your actual head?
Because I look amazed.
It's all good.
You want me to shut up my head?
Yeah, let's show it.
Don't be pulling it up like a wig. All right, y'all. But we love y'all. And we will see y'all
in the next video.
Bye.